would be, I'm supposed to have lunch within 8 hours, okay?
Okay.
Ring, ring. Ring, ring.
What?
Pick up the phone.
All right, hello.
Hey, Vanessa, my name is Celine. Ken.
Хорошо, как ты?
אה, איך התגעגעתי אלייך? כן, ממש. איך בתל אביב?
No, I've been working on English recently. Well, I don't know English just for laughs.
Okay, it's a good idea. Listen, I can't have lunch. I'm sorry. I met this guy on the train and I came up with him in Vienna. We're still here.
Are you crazy?
Probably.
Australia? He's from there?
No, no. He's passing through too. He's American. He's going home tomorrow.
Why did you get off on the train with him?
He convinced me. I mean, actually, I knew I was going to get off with him after we talked for a little while, but he was so sweet. I couldn't help it. We were in the lounge car and he began to talk about himself. He was a little boy and how he dreamed about his great-grandmother's ghost. I think I fell for him right there. Just the idea of this little boy, his beautiful dreams, he trapped me. And he's really cute. He's got big, beautiful brown eyes and pink lips, and he's got this kinky hair. It's so sweet. And he's kind of tall and clumsy. And I kind of like the way he looks at me when I look away. He's really sweet. He kisses like an adolescent.
What?
Yeah, we kissed. He's so adorable. Oh. As the night went on, I got to like him more and more, but I'm afraid he's scared of me. Yeah, I told him about that woman who killed her ex-boyfriend. Yeah, I know. It's crazy. He must be scared to death, but I'm not this manipulative, mean bitch. I mean, I wouldn't even harm a fly. The only person I could harm is myself.
I don't think she's scared of you. I think she's crazy about you.
Really?
I've known you a long time and I got a feeling. You gonna see him again?
We haven't talked about that yet. Okay, it's your turn.
Yofi. Okay.